手。
Boy, somehow I'm getting too much. Jesus, you're acting like Mr. Fitzsimmons.
Not the car.
Not the car. Go ahead. Hey, you can stand by your car. Okay.
What are you doing, Dad? You should take a real Phantom moment.
Which basketball in here is the best ball?
What?
Which ball in here is the best ball other than the one you play with?
Wait, you're just going to race this anyway.
No, I don't erase it. I record.
I know, but then
you get in your car. Go ahead and make it natural.
What? Your sweatshirt you want to take.
Yeah, you're right. Good.
John doesn't know me either.
I said, well, John, you can help and introduce me to people. He goes, don't make me do that.
He goes, don't worry about John. He'll talk a lot.
Oh, I know he'll talk a lot.
Yeah.
And then he'll turn to me and say, what's that person's name? Like he always does.
That's right, forever memory.
Yeah.
Chester, you should have been in the movies.
Yeah, I know.
Holy mackers, the camera's not big enough for those two. They didn't hear that.
In the corner, I can't give him a pill.
Why?
There's a purse with a strap. That's mine.
Are you sure it's not the one I picked up of Stella's?
That's where I'm working this summer, is North Carolina.
I'm going to find a cake purse.
It was so quiet in here.
So you still want the racetrack at all? He came
out. Of course he's
Hey, Ike. Yes, yeah. Well, you're supposed to say something now.
Yeah, see, this is the new thing.
Say something, Mike.
Of course.
Say something.
This thing must be out of focus. Looks like your eyes are all bagged up. Jesus.
I'm signing your son-in-law. I don't know how I can put up with you for so long.
Yeah, you gotta hear what you're saying here.
You gotta make some
pictures. I don't know which one's the youngest, you or your mother.
It's a compliment.
Here, let's us use it. Watch,
Dad, the barn door's open.
We can watch the. Watch, we can make it go down, Dad. See
Dad,
what
look.
Is.
Dad, look, the deer.
I got a little Sony like that too. This looks a little bigger than talking. That one's even smaller. It's nice.
Larry's
number two.
Larry's number two.
She's
the
number
two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two. She's the number two
This is Joyce Sands.
She made it.
You have to drive to Iowa.
Not in my present.
I go to Iowa to win the lottery.
No, I don't. I don't win lottery. And if we did, we go over lacrosse.
You're supposed to.
Oh, you should.
Wait, no, I got you.
Right behind us.
Hey, Uncle Steve, you better say something for posterity.
Say something.
Is that something?
Say something.
Yeah.
Well, what am I going to say?
Well, you've lived a long time, so tell us some knowledge.
Well, it's time to kick the bucket.
It's about time for me to kick the bucket.
Got it. For posterity. Well, and it lights up.
Hilda, have you had a facelift? Hey, Hilda, have you had a facelift? Have you had a facelift?
It's working.
Happy birthday to you.
And many more.
The kids are going outside of there.
Where did Auntie Don go?
There's Dad. There's my
Hey, Joe, get you guys all in one picture.
Dad, I'm going to choose for sit back.
John, I can't see you. Yeah, get you guys together.
Dad, how important is it to be happy?
Joe, you don't, put your glasses on.
Son, it's the most important thing in the world.
Huh?
He was a genius too. Wait, that makes you Mr.
I'm not really sure what happened with the big room.
Yeah, that's how we started. Yeah.
First
and then Grandpa Lipinski
as
is the old grandpa that was next to Barry. Grandpa Solson had the popper.
Barry's
dad.
He
calls him Grandpa Charlie. That
different
was his
divisions,
that's what he calls
what their contributions were to sales.
But we only have one grandma, right?
Hi. That you're on the
that's easy. And
Joni. Hey, Dolly. Scott, he likes to be on the camera all the time.
And God bless you on your birthday. Your money is for years to come. My brother Steve and Helen.
Does he even hear you?
Oh, that's you, Steve.
That's Steve and Helen.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Oh, my God.
That's my favorite. Yeah.
He can't even pop me another thing.
You gotta put that away now, okay?
John,
yeah,
John,
John,
come in there. John and John.
Jay, Jason, come here.
Family portrait.
Yeah, no, get in there and read his things for him.
What things?
He's opened up his gifts.
All right.
They're in the back.
Yeah,
in the back. Yeah, I'm taking care of them. No, no, leave it here, okay? There's money in there, okay?
Yeah, read them all of them. Open them up, Jay, and read them.
So. Why don't you get a knife or something?
It's a good party. Good party.
Yeah, I can see I'll read it. All right. Dear Jack, congratulations and best wishes today and always. Happy birthday, Mike. Lori, Mike, Lauren, and Susie. And Susie, all of them. Okay.
Okay, you know who they are, Dad?
Sure,
try to upstage. Your husband? We downstairs playing pool with kids.
Oh, they took the top off, huh?
Yeah, now we're at pool. Like,
where the other guy disappear?
Holy
kids.
Who's that? Jason. Now open it up. It's a polo club special. It's a polo club, Jack, so you can play polo with there.
Okay, Dad, that's from John and Lori.
That's from Darren. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Uncle Jack, and many more to come.